talked about the raw emotions of what he's been through, and he felt like that.